Why did Ethereum price drop? Ethereum prices crashed hard in 2018. It can be argued the cryptocurrency mania, which crippled speculators in 2017, resulted in a bubble. The price simply got too far ahead of the token's fundamentals, such as adoption and its ability to scale.